With graduation set for July 4th, 2nd Regiment Advanced Camp Cadets prepare to leave behind but never forget this chapter of their military careers. On July 3rd, the graduating cadets spent the day with their families as they looked back on their time at Fort Knox, from their most proud moments to the new family they made along the way.
I was chosen to be RTOs and medics a bunch of times and just be able to help everyone else. It was my proudest moment. People looked to me for help.
I'm most proud of building those connections with my fellow cadets in my platoon. I've made some lifelong friends just from these short 37 days.
2nd Regiment cadets spent the past 37 days away from their loved ones as they learned how to truly be leaders. They tackled the confidence course and gained perseverance, sea burn where they learned to trust their equipment, and wrapped it all up with 2 weeks in the woods for FTX, where they had to rely on themselves and their peers to survive. Despite all the obstacles that were thrown at them, the cadets still managed to keep smiles on their faces as they expressed what they were looking forward to most this family day.
Coming in today, I'm really excited to see my family and my girlfriend. They all came down from Chicago area, so it was really nice to see them after 37 days here.
It's fantastic seeing my parents and my girlfriend. It's been a long 37 days, and I'm just happy to be here.
With graduation just around the corner, one retired staff sergeant and parent had some advice that sums up how all the families feel about their cadets.
He's taken charge of his own life, you know, seeing my son grow up and become the man he has and the young officer he will soon to be has been just the greatest honor any father could have.
From CST Public Affairs, this is Michaela Holder.